To rename a fingerprint on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, swipe on the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find security and privacy. Tap security and privacy. Under additional security settings section, tap biometrics. Tap fingerprints. Enter your current screen lock. Since this phone is using button, then draw the button. Tap the fingerprint you like to rename. Now, type a proper name for the selected fingerprint so you can easily manage fingerprints on your phone. As the example, you can name it with the finger name or people's name if the selected fingerprint is others. And then tap save to save the change. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.